performances of the year. Starting off with Actor of the Year, who will take home the Star Trophy? Well, take a look at these winning performances from among our top actors.
For Movie Actor of the Year, Ding Dong Dantes, Rewind.
Sabihin mo na lang kasi kung ano mangyayari. Huwag pinapahirapan mo pa ako. Sasabihin mo lang, John, wala na!
Sean de Guzman, Fall Guy.
Sino pumatay sa babae?
Hindi ako siya, hindi ako
siya.
Christopher De Leon, When I Met You in Tokyo. Piolo Pascual, Malian.
Diba? Isang sumpa ang magmahal.
Roderick Paulate, In His Mother's Eyes.
Lucy! Ang dami mong tanong. Nung umalis ka ba, nagtanong ko sa kapupunta?
Alden Richards, Five Breakups and a Romance.
Gusto mo, hindi mo na ako lilibat bukas. Dito lang ako. Para lang may kausap yan.
Romnick Sarmenta, About Us, Not About Us.
Na, ba't ka kasi nakikinig sa ibang tao?
And Alfred Vargas, Pietro. Sino ka?
Nay? Nay, si Isakto. Yung anak mo.
Nakaka-goosebumps po yung lineup. And the PMBC definitely made such tough choices. Kaya naman, here goes Miss Aiko to do the honors. Congratulations to Alden Richards for Five Breakups in a Romance!
Presenting the trophy for the PMPC is former PMPC President Fernando Guzman.
Yes, kasi we have another name to be called as Movie Actor of the Year. We got a tie. Kaya naman, ladies and gentlemen, the star for Movie Actor of the Year goes to...
Ding Dong Dantes for the movie Rewind!
Presenting the trophy for the PMPC is former PMPC President Fernando Guzman, together with Binibini Filipinas Samantha Acosta and Jan Yamato, lead marketing of Playtime. To present the 25,000 pesos cash to the winners.
Thank you very much. Una po sa Nay, Nay Maria, hello, Vivi, Direk Pepe, congrats, Cedric. First, I just want to honor first yung mga fellow nominees ko po. Napakagaling na mga aktor sa industriya po natin. Kuya Ding, Romnick Sarmenta, siyempre. Si Piolo, si Coco, si Alden, siyempre na yung aking idolo si Mr. Christopher De Leon. Grabe na, makapahuhusay po natin sa saludo po sa inyo. Alam niyo po, bilang isang aktor, Alfred, brother, Afi, and congrats also, congrats Afi. Bilang isang actor po, malinaw po sa amin na kami po ay nagiging instrumento ng mga gustong sabihin, di ba, ng mga filmmakers, minsan ng madalas ng lipunan, and very, siguro, particularly sa pelikulang Rewind, malinaw po sa amin sa buong cast na may mas malaking kwento po talaga na gustong sabihin ang pelikulang ito. At ito'y nanggagaling sa ating roles. Kaya nagdarasal po kami talaga na sana maging effective po yung aming storytelling. Dahil napakaganda po talaga na mensahe ng pelikulang ito. Kaya parang na po ako nag-re-retreat. Everyday na nagsusuti po kami ng pelikulang Rewind. And I think it became all the more special because I have done it with my leading lady and with my wife. Kaya PMPC, maraming salamat po dito sa recognition nito dahil ito yung magsisilbing alaala sa lahat ng nangyari, lahat ng magandang alaala sa pelikulang Rewind. Tingin sila doon sa mensahe na gusto ko sabihin ng pelikula. At yun ay lahat ng bagay sa atin dito sa mundo, maaaring temporary lang eh. Minsan talaga kahit anong gawin natin, akala natin tayo ay in control of everything. Ang katunayan nun ay hindi. Dahil siya talaga may control ng lahat. Gaya nga ng parating sinasabi sa akin ng aking tatay, everything comes from the Lord. So on that note, maraming salamat po. I would like to share this also with everybody who worked hard dito po sa pelikulang Rewind mula sa writer, sa aming producers, sa aking director, sa Direct May, and to all my co-actors, and to everybody who co-created this movie. Maraming salamat, PMPC, and happy 40th at mabuhay ang pelikulang Pilipino. Thank you very much.
Such a beautiful message. Thank you so much, Mr. Ding Dong Dantes. And now to receive his award, please welcome Mr. Alden Richards.
Muli po, maraming salamat po sa PMPC, sa mga jury po and members of the Philippine Movie Press Club. Maraming salamat po for this recognition for Fried Breakups and Romance. Yung partner, pagkatatambal po namin dito ni Ms. Julia Montes nung nag-uusap kami nung ginagawa po namin yung pelikula. Parang hindi po kami siguradong dalawa. Pero I think yung tinuro po sa akin ng pelikulang to is sometimes there's beauty into the unknown. And I think risk is always right around the corner, but you just have to jump into it and kailangan mo lang tanggapin at gawin ang yung lahat ng makakaya. So, pili po, to Jimmy Pictures, to Myriad Entertainment Corporation, and to Cornerstone Studios, thank you for this chance. I share this award po sa lahat ng mga nakasama ko sa pelikula. And isang malaking karangalan po ito na mabigyan ng recognition for this film. So muli po, maraming salamat po and magandang gabi. Thank you, PMPC.
The 40th PMPC Star Awards for Movies will be right back.